will study three fundamental laws of thermodynamics. The first law, the zeroth law, and the second. The second law of thermodynamics is the best and the most important part of our study. Have you studied physics and chemistry at the high school level? Are you comfortable with calculus and analytical geometry? If you have some idea of partial differentiation and exact differentials, you will have no difficulty in studying this course. Welcome to ME209X Thermodynamics.